What do we do about dangerous criminals?
Can morality exist on the position of no free will?
How in the world does the immaterial mind affect the physical body?
How does physical causality work?
This tends to be a debate that actually does hinge a lot on semantics.
Most people don't think about this.
Determinism, physics, biology, upbringing. Where did it come from?
Our fundamental beliefs about what a human being is rely on what we think about free will.